Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So today's recipe is mutton ganji. So let's start it. One tablespoon of ghee, 5 cloves, half tablespoon of fenugreek seeds, 1 inch of cinnamon stick, half tablespoon of cumin seeds, 3 chopped green chilies, 2 chopped garlic cloves, 1 medium sized sliced onion and 1 chopped tomato. So then I'm gonna take 100 grams of mutton bone stock, which I boiled with a pinch of salt and 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste for 5 to 6 whistles. Then add 1/2 cup of coarse grinded rice and 1/4 cup of moong dal. Now mix them well for 5 minutes till the water is absorbed. So this will help in bringing a nice aroma. Add 5 cups of water. Salt to taste, 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder and leave for 5 whistles. So your mutton ganji is ready to serve now. If you guys like this video, then please like, share, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon for instant notification.